Hey, you started to get hot towards the end of that trip. Shot wasn't going in tonight. Is it that much more important to find other ways to contribute?
Yeah, but on this team, you know, some nights it's not going to be your night. Some nights it is. You know, guys are going to score the ball, and you know, you just got to find a way to, you know, affect the game in any way.
Hey, what do you think? What have you thought of Luol Deng's kind of? Seems to get a little bit better by the game and seems to improve for the last month now.
Yeah, he's really, you know, came into his own these last games, especially this month, just stepping up on the defensive end. It was real exciting, real shocking when he got those two blocks in a row. Me and Lou was cracking the joke because we ain't seen that from him. It was cool, man, just to see him come into his own now.
What was it like for you guys with Randle and obviously the birth of his son, everybody being excited for him? How's that been in the locker room?
It's been really cool, man. He had his first child, best gift in the world, so I'm happy for him. It's awesome.
Last thing for you, got the Larry Nance news that it looks like, you know, approximately 4 weeks, it's the bone bruise. How's the team taking that, and what have you seen from just Larry's interactions around the team?
Larry's been fine, you know. Been a great teammate that he's always been. Very supportive, and you know, we there for him as well. And now guys just gonna have to step up. You might see Zubek a little bit. You know, guys like T-Rob, all those guys gonna have to step up, come in and contribute.
They had a nice streak against your team, 11 in a row.
Yeah.
Is that something on your mind? Is it good to end that?
Yeah, nah, for sure. I told that to coach, and you know, before the game. Shoot, I think I count for like 8 of them since my rookie year. Nick counted for 11, so, you know, that was in the back of our minds when we was playing today.
Yeah. What went particularly well that allowed you to win today?
Just everybody played well. It was just a great team game. You know, everybody came out defensively in the third quarter. They really stepped it up, the first unit, and it was just a great game for us.
You mentioned that defense in the third, it was like night and day from the first half, especially transition defense, that third quarter. What switched?
Just guys wanted to win. That's it, man. We got to compete like that every time we step on the floor.
Was it just something, too, where it's like you guys had to get this win to stop the bleeding and the losing streak?
No, for sure. We definitely didn't want to snowball, so it was a must-win tonight. It was just a great, great team win.
Anything said at half to really get you guys in the mood?
Nah, just that we was right there. We know we could win the game.